Hi, Abigail. Hi. Got a bit of a cold. Hi there, Abigail. Hi. Hi. Abby.
Santa.
It's hard to tell, but Santa Claus is riding on the fire truck. Here's our house at Christmas time. The one deer is kind of leaning because of the storm we had. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Abigail. Hi. Now get great deals on our latest models and up to $4,500 off the Borrego. And check out the 2011.
Pull hard.
Good job.
More? Yeah, there's more.
It's so little. It's easily fit in your pocket,
huh? That one will show you what song is playing.
Oh, Abigail's first Christmas. Abby's first Christmas.
Go sit with Papa.
Landon.
This one is the Abby's.
Carrie.
Okay. Leave it there.
Okay.
We'll come over.
Kevin.
Abby
Landon,
like
stop opening that.
She stole the show with the biggest
Landon,
presents
Landon, that's the Abby's.
No, Landon. Landon.
You guys have to pick him up.
No.
No.
He should have three presents for mine.
Lily, you sit right here.
This one's for Abby.
This one.
This Abby's thing?
Yeah, Abby's and Kevin.
Jump up and down.
This one's for Abby.
The one is the kid that I'm getting.
He can open it.
Lynn.
Abby.
Go open that big one.
Oh my gosh,
Abby's like
right there.
No, Kevin.
Turn it down.
Landon's his new toy.
Hello.
Hola, Landon. Hola.
Cool beans. There's even a keyboard.
What opens on the key thing on the poster?
That's where he puts his Cheerios.
Yeah, this roll I used all of. Almost used all of that.
Good job, Landon. Auntie Carrie used a lot of tape.
Is this for Carrie?
Thank you.
This is going to be sturdy, Carrie.
Yeah, you can jump on it.
This one's for Carrie.
Oh my god.
And I ran out of the
song.
Memo, as he said.
Yeah, Memo. I'll let Memo reach in there and get it. Watch out for a snake. Might be a snake in there. There'll be a snake in there. What's in there? Is it a snake?
Okay.
Snake in there. It's not a
Carrie
snake.
Carrie doesn't forget anything, does
she? Eat it. Here, ready.
Oh, you're so
cute. Peek-a-boo. Hi, little girl. I just want to eat it.
Kenny, you're doing a good job now. Not your tongue.
No tongue. Do you want to sit with your legs out like this so Sissy can sit in your lap?
Yeah, that'd
do that.
Be
cute. Put your feet out.
Oh,
like
she likes looking at herself in the mirror.
Put your feet out.
Look in the mirror.
Look who's there. Look who's there.
Can we do choo-choo train? Yeah, where is it? Like choo-choo train. No?
Okay.
No.
No, you're just too excited.
Christmas Eve, 2009.
What's that, JD? Christmas 2009.
It's okay.
GD and his bike.
Cheese again, baby. Cheese. Look at mommy. Look at mommy.
Cheese. Sorry, mommy, it's pushing her toe.
That's okay. Here, we'll move out of the way. It's hard on the carpet.
That's okay.
Because I need two.
It's sharp right here.
Nope, I need you.
You gotta wear a shoe.
Please! They really want to sit there!
Okay.
Getting up the parkway.
Is that bad?
Yeah, he didn't like that.
Well, it's cement. It's not like it's diamonds.
Yeah,
they have
nothing up
yet.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep.
Dad, who are you holding?
What's the temperature? It's 40 in there.
Who are you holding?
I've got Riley.
Riley cheese.
Riley cheese.
Christmas 2009.
How far can he count? 10?
He doesn't recognize. Oh, cool. This one JD.
Can I tell you guys something funny?
For the farmer's market.
Isn't that, but Sana, look how it.
JD, stop.
See how it.
Night of Christmas. Hi JD, where are we at? What's this called? We're at the park.
Yeah, Brian, Chrissy.
Are you fun at the park? John and JD on the swings. Oh, it's Bo.
Oh my goodness. Look at the angels on top.
Hey, I want to open my door.
You can't.
What? Open my door.
This house is the best. Look at the snowflakes coming down the side.
Look at this, JD. Snowflakes coming down the side.
Holy smokes.
Holy smokes.
Look at the chimney.
Where?
Oh, it's a side. It's not even. It's not up and down. It's a side to side too.
It's clang,
clang, clang, clang, clang, clang, clang. There's a stocking on the roof, JD.
There you go.
And look at the ground, all the lights on the ground.
Man, it's very tough to mow. Wow.
Where's the stocking go?
Stocking's on the roof. Yeah, this one on the corner on the right usually has a lot too, but it looks like they took it down. And these guys don't.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goods.